and them thinking about the Adams family. They don't hurt anyone. They just like to have fun.